Bradley with another steal. The lead to Blake.
Every practice has to have the focus of getting ready for a playoff.
The lob, the jam.
And that's the fancy runs to everything. But he made sure.
Diego, they must have
they
been.
They were.
My goodness.
The lob, the jam.
In this ball game, DJ got it going. Blake came in with a bruised knee. He turned an ankle, but did not let it slow him down.
Kick ahead.
Lead pass to Collison. The lob.
The jam.
Now that guys, that the ankle's okay. I mean, we thought he was going to rest. Wasn't going to be able to go tonight. Decided he was going to go, and he is not disappointed. It's the other guys who really haven't had the flow. Blake's been making shots. This one he misses. Watch him get after it. Not once, but that second time. So he's had a terrific showing here in this ballgame. And I thought this was just a great play by Collison on the fly to find Blake in traffic. He's either going to make it or miss it.
He made 185 as a rookie. Thrown down.
This was there.
The Clippers will run.
Griffin slammed down.
That was not easy either.
All life, we saw that a lot his first 2 years of the ball club. Makes a rare mistake and comes back.
It's hard to play at this pace, Ralph.
What a pass.
What a pass. The jam. Chris Paul tried.
Big trade to New York Knicks.
Look out.
There's a steal.
Look out.
There's the lead.
And no.
You get below that one. You only played on the ball side of that. And just a beautiful delivery.
Four.
Look at him run. It is like a trap.
Beautiful pass inside.
Oh, nice body control by Blake Griffin.
CP score right now.
How about him? DeAndre Jordan from Griffin and Blake shaken up, getting an attempt or a make. Nice move off the glass, 2+1.
It's a terrific move. He sells that turnaround jumper. He ducks underneath, gets a little contact.
Ball. Dudley,
free ball, short.
Jordan tips it to Griffin and throws it down. Ball,
Griffin's left.
That is some bounce pass speed.
This is a pretty play.
Yeah, he really delivered that. Look at Gobert jump, too.
And Blake, one of the game's premier finishers.
Gobert, go try and block that thing.
Lane through Thornton's hands.
Multiple have numbers.
Multiple runners.
A flying slam dunk by Griffin.
Through six preseason games. Easy as could be, Blake throws it down.
Rebound by Jamal Crawford.
Yeah, that's exactly what the Lakers and how they have to play.
Hold on right there. 1.7 was on the shot clock.
There's going to be a double technical foul on Matt Barnes and Sean Williams. That was a nice alley-oop there by
fundamentals and mechanics. He's still going to be a heck of a player.
Still terrific. You're
absolutely
right.
Absolutely.
That was a good conversation he had today. Griffin with a spinner inside. Griffin the screen, pick and roll. Oh, here comes the sledgehammer.
Pau Gasol didn't want
18 points on the Clipper bench so far. Paul Griffin. The Lakers last night, 125-94. Griffin on the move. Looking to Southern California this morning.
Look how quick this move here is by Blake Griffin. Not thinking about it, not holding it. Those jump hooks over the seven-footer, Andrew Hubble.
Other end, good position there around Spates. Griffin, good pass, and it goes to Hollins. First half. Iguodala, nice pass into Lee, and a better knock away by Griffin. Could develop into a wonderful, wonderful, oh, nice knock away by Griffin. A 3-on-1. Oh, hold on! Hold on! Here comes Griffin!
On what? Another turnover.
Paul Griffin. Staples Center tonight
has banned Lob City from Staples Center. But the fans here in LA do not want to get rid of that moniker for that very reason.
His last four is another steal. Another drive, and here he comes again. Dropping the anvil. Griffin.
And you can't be that against Chris Paul. He feels he is got the purple light now.
Griffin. with a great spin move inside.
Of 11 over the years since 2010. Blake Griffin.
Nice.
And flushes it with a right. Barnes in the corner, down low, good.
I cannot tell you.
But he's getting a lot of touches, folks.
A nice block by Griffin. What a defensive play by Blake Griffin.
When this happens, it's Chris Paul's mistake. Look at Chris's reaction. Blake covers for him. Chris.
Somebody else. Thornton might be the guy tonight. He's already hit two long balls.
Paul, the Griffin, a scoop to the goal. He was thinking.
Long rebound. Paul retrieves it. He'll lob. Get it!
Blake's first lob of the night, and Chris almost threw it to never been done.
Wow. That's remarkable.
So I think that was his first
time. Just a terrific job.
Got runners. Got runners.
A lob.
Again. You can see it developing.
Hand off to Redick. Down low to Griffin.
Reverse layup with the right hand.
Clippers by 11.
Block by Griffin. Take it.
Ball against Jeremy Lin.
The lob. That might be the one.
They do make it look easy, these two. The 17th assist for Chris Paul.
Out on the floor tonight, but don't be surprised, guys, if they get together after the game and exchange.
Should have been a layup for Orlando. I bet Orlando takes a timeout right here.
Redick to Griffin for two.
Right now, it'll send a message to the Magic.
Griffin, catch, shoot, score.
He's making jump shots tonight, folks.
Six. Griffin open.
This is San Antonio defense.
Paul back to Griffin.
I think that pass was for Redick, and both guys were in the same spot. But Blake is just feeling it from outside.
Redick.
Can you take and make the same shot you made earlier in the ball game?
Yes, he can.
The answer is yes.
Griffin has been
such a great playmaker. That's a turnover right there. Here comes Griffin, defender, and in it goes. That's his strength, but I just don't know that from an experience standpoint. Nice feed on
the interior. That was a nice
Green shot clock at two to Griffin.
The best player on the planet in LeBron James, right?
Numbers here, 4-on-1, Paul to Griffin. Those 7 games in that conference final and in the championship, and they're going to expect the same thing, I think, moving forward is Blake Griffin. Maybe that's why he's not posted.
Two to shoot. Griffin. Danny the close. And Blake gets it to go. 19 for Blake Griffin.
Tonight for the Clippers.
Yeah.
The rotation over by the non-rotation over.
So what school you've gone to.
That's right. Being able to finish like this. And if you're Chris Bosh.
There's not a lot of defense that high.
No.
You tend to not have. LeBron is on Griffin.
Griffin for three.
Bingo! Blake Griffin.
10 on the shot clock. Here's Griffin now against Howard.
Good idea to face up on him.
Right-handed swifty hook shot to beauty.
If you play against a bigger guy.
Still 10 on the shot clock.
Yep, plenty of time.
Griffin
against his buddy.
Gets the ball, scores. Beautiful move by Blake Griffin.
How about the footwork?
Sacramento. Chris Paul going to work. And Blake Griffin knocks down the jump shot.
Yep.
Griffin has it against Love to the left hand.
And keep your eye on Love. He, at least at this.
We're tied at 4. J.J. Redick on the run. Griffin left 3. Fire and score.
It continues. Scoring team of the league.
Love and Griffin both have 7. Here they are again.
Beautiful move.
Well, I think Blake has sensed what I'm seeing.
Chris Paul working to the elbow with a Griffin. Lay it up, lay it in.
Yeah, these guys are with it.
But they don't give up any free throws. They never, like, carelessly foul.
What a play by Blake Griffin.
They're lucky to come away with it. Have it kind of with some freedom.
It hasn't been real pretty, but the end result is 2 points.
From the Clippers.
Dudley down low to Griffin by himself for the stop. Griffin gives him a pick. Gets it back. The lob.
The jam.
Ball to Griffin. Gets wild. Hold and curl it in
somehow.
Ball goes to Blake Griffin. Catches, shoots, scores. Head. Oh, baby.
Ball somehow gets through the paint, but misses the shot.
Griffin the putback.
J.J. Redick.
How's that for a setup?
Dudley finds Griffin. Wide open for Blake Griffin. 8-0.
But obviously they need the defense to get better. Griffin, oh, he gets it to go. Completely off balance.
Pretty good.
Griffin inside, set up beautifully by doing what he does best. This team inside and out. Ball to Griffin. Spins and finishes. Ball trying to pull a chair out from underneath him. Clippers come away. Griffin crossover. Does it again. Layup. Got it to go. Tie game. A big plus for the LA Clippers. They've trailed by as many as 14. It's all even now at 71. It's away from Griffin, but lost control of the ball. Griffin fouled by Westbrook. And it goes. Counted and one. Griffin inside and finishes quickly.
Transition basket.
He is a much improved defensive player. Alley-oop, Griffin to Jordan.
Durant usually has a great advantage.
Griffin on the foul, second effort.
Will fall, that's Andre Blatch. Whoa.
He makes the basket anyway.
Doc is asking for flagrant. Look at this, wraps him up. Around the shoulder, a very dangerous play. No,
and I think he's an old 32.
He played a lot in the playoffs. Land up. Tell me he's not quicker tonight. And that's half the battle sometimes.
Griffin, nice move.
And Blake, an error on the call.
There's a steal. Here comes Griffin. Lay it in, and he's fouled.
Back-to-back offensive rebound. Plumlee in.
Blocked from behind by Griffin.
But in immediacy, you find out it is okay on this block. Elevation, he smothers it, and he's the first one out in the passing lane. What a great block. Meets Plumlee at the rim.
2:40 remaining in the period.
Back door. Blake Griffin from Chris Paul.
And Mullins that have shot 22%.
And up.
Jamal. Not yet.
Griffin. Ball fake. Miss.
Holloman tip it in.
Just muscled.
Determination.
Just muscled his way through blocks.
Behind Gasol. Now they got a good one.
Yeah, and he's like the one addition they made.
Griffin. Griffin hard to the basket. Land up.
That's what Doctor.
Knocked away. Steal by Griffin.
He should go.
Got ball out front.
Griffin to the basket. Flips it in.
I don't know that there's another power forward that could do that. The ball handling.
Redick. Down low to Griffin.
Double clutch beautifully and score it.
Hello.
The follow jam by Blake Griffin.
You can see it coming.
By Blake Griffin.
Jump hook.
Blocked by Griffin.
Maker. Even an adequate one.
Might not be able to.
Blocked by Griffin. His second block of the game.
I'm sure he didn't want to hear about it. Griffin glides to the basket. I missed big ball to Chris Paul. Griffin muscles his way to the basket and lays it in. What a... Need a good shot here. It makes it as a great shot. Great shot, Blake.
It's a shot that he's now not afraid to shoot it.
From the field here at the start, Griffin puts the pass inside.
Hers. He won't have an advantage against Tony Parker, who's the best point guard in the NBA, in my opinion.
Like, it already happened. Griffin
nice
with the stuff. It was bought 7-0 run here by the Clippers. Blake Griffin out of that run. In the lead and assist. Griffin stuffs. Griffin directing traffic met by Ibaka. Goes right at him. Nice spin. Beautiful move by Blake Griffin.
Blake Griffin getting hot here in the third quarter. Feeling it. Beautiful spin move on Ibaka.
Chris Paul, 11 points. 10 assists. And again, it's Griffin. So pass behind Ibaka. 2-on-1. No, 2-on-0. The one was the official, Mike.
Dick, roll to the hole.
2+1.
Griffin in the corner for 3.
Bingo! His third of the year.
Paul has it around the Griffin screen. Pick,
roll, slammed up.
Chris Paul set that up.
in a timeout.
Feed from Chris Paul, his ninth assist of the game. He's one assist short of another double-double. And gets the touch against Noah. Solid defensive player.
Goes down, and Griffin.
Great outlet, too, and here they come.
Griffin on the run, drive the goal, get fouled, put it in! Jaime can just look at Blake and smile.
But Blake happens at the end. Blake's going to switch this ball to the left hand and make it.
And he didn't want to have Jaime's hand on him.
Oh, it is a game filled with emotions. Dang.
Good block by Griffin.
Take it.
Finds Griffin, finds the hole. Beautiful play.
Then they hit the snooze button.
That's Blake's third block. Good job by Dudley just to tip it free. Look out.
Beautiful pass from Chris Paul.
Yeah, a single NBA game yesterday on Thanksgiving.
Around the jam.
That is so well. That Griffin coming to life here in the third quarter. Only 5 points at halftime. Starting to feel it, starting to knock down jumper, which prompted him to take this one. Knock that down.
Crawford drops it to Griffin. Slam dunk. Oh, a power jam by Blake Griffin in traffic.
Clippers lead.
Trail by four.
Griffin lets it fly.
That's a huge shot. The Clippers were one.
Usually.
This one worth waiting for.
Crawford finds Griffin. Slam dunk.
It's 100-98. He got behind everybody.
It's his drive. This guy really wants to win, up to be the best.
Griffin going long. Dart to the free throw line.
You somehow was able to find Griffin for the...
Dudley down low to Griffin. Reverse layup won't go. Tip will.
The steal by Blake Griffin. Oh, the wraparound pass to Funnicka. Lay it in. What a play by Griffin.
I mean, it showed you how great this guy is and the skills of his power forward. But the point is the Clippers make something happen with their defense. Look at the dribble and then a left-handed wraparound pass right on the money to the streaking Bullock. There it is, Blake being aggressive, getting in the passing lane, and then finishing the play.
There he is. Griffin again, gonna test Millsap again. Goes to the hole again and scores this time with the right hand.
So they get Paul Millsap, so he's still...
The lob, the jam!
Wow.
Millsap. And Atlanta ready for that play because they closed on Griffin with two guys. But
we're ready for that.
No, here you go. Two-man game.
Got him. Beautiful job by Chris Paul. And the shot clock. Griffin.
That looked Griffin like playing better.
Griffin scoops it in beautifully. Collison comes to Griffin. Griffin goes to the basket. Some tall trees in there, but he gets it over him. Ahead to Griffin. Griffin on the fly, feels contact. Oh, nice job by Blake. Weaves his way to the free throw line. There's Griffin for the slam dunk. Ball will go to work.
The lob, the jam.
See, Chris Paul,
Clippers. Ahead to Griffin.
The lob and the jam.
That's the court. Cavaliers lead by two. Griffin against Bynum.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, just a beautiful. Great job. 6'6 point guard. Griffin thought about it, reloaded, and hit. DeAndre Jordan. Ball scoots the pass down low to Griffin. Let's one fly by. Will it fall? Yes, it will.
And made it.
Plucks his seventh rebound in 800.
Blake Griffin,
his grandson, Ronson, for 20 years. So you got three generations of Pollocks here, making sure that the scores and everything else are right.
Gave it a read. Great pass again.
Blocked by Griffin.
Wow, where did he come from?
Allen's wondering the same thing.
It's a rifle.
Big time block.
Nothing happening.
Griffin, ball fake, go to the hole, lay it in, get fouled.
Blake made the right choice.
Andre's out of the game now, and Clippers have the basketball. Ball to Griffin, goes up, slam dunk.
We had one DJ lob to tone for plays for Blake a little bit later in the quarter.
Griffin goes to the hole, creates some space, and lays it in.
Hello,
to Griffin.
Did you see Favarani playing ball?
Griffin, two-point try is good. Griffin has a dozen. Beautiful feed and a great flush.
And this is a tall order for Deron Williams, the guy that's just coming back from that ankle injury. His numbers, as you mentioned, up with the Clippers inside. That's Griffin, a beautiful three right there for Collison. With an offensive rebound, and here comes Griffin. Throwing into Plumlee. We're going to count the basket.
Yeah, look at the continuation move right here. I'm wondering where the foul was right there. Did he take it?
Except you and I, right?
Yeah, well, he played for the Clippers.
The lob, the jam. I mean, it matters.
Will it green on the feet and the slam?
Oh, they let him play on.
And everybody's down.
There's a player down. So no foul called there. And watch Blake as he lands. And Blake looking down.
Oh,
and his foot kind of rubs across his head and his ear. And Blake looking down to see if he's okay.
He didn't wait around a whole long time, though.
Yeah, those rubber shoes rubbing across your face do not feel good. As many charges as I took in my day. That's good basketball.
Bertot gets the shot knocked away, taken by Griffin.
And look at Blake fly to the other end. Great.
Dudley
play.
Finds him.
I mean, because Dudley's making shots, he now catch.
Blake Griffin over Booker. Shot's not been falling.
I got that one, Will. He was just a tad quicker to the rebound to take place. Blake with a great individual effort. And then, of course,
have slippage when you're on the road for a long period of time. There's a lot.
The jam. And that was set up by Blake.
Griffin against Serafin. Takes him inside, shoots over him, and scores. Just Paul. Finds Griffin, finds freedom, finds a flush. As a rookie, he could not finish at all.
He played his first game against the Clippers. That's the shot.
Crawford,
that's the one.
All three possessions, he had the shot three times, taken it twice and made it twice.
Beacon is in for Crawford, who started off 0 for 4.
Griffin hard to the goal, a nice reverse layup. Griffin against Ayers.
Duncan's just waiting to come.
Run to the goal. Basket will count and he's fouled.
That's one of his best moves of the season, Keith. So when he does go, he's got to go quickly. It's one dribble, rip through, and he's gone. He's to the other side of the rim.
And against Duncan, playing with two fouls. Wisely takes him to the hole. Steps up. Puts it in. Great move against the great one.
Work off the ball. Maybe get him in some different corners.
Slam! The foul line, and Blake Griffin will go to the line to shoot two. To make it one, but he misses the shot. Rebound. Griffin controls it, keeps that pistol foot down, and brings the ball ahead.
He's out.
He'll go to the line. And score against Duncan.
Rebound and a near steal.
25 points in a ball game.
Look at the spin. How many power forwards make that move on the fly?
There he is against Ayers.
The lob, the jam. It wasn't his best lead.
Well, to begin the fourth quarter as well. Good feed down low for the cutting. Boom. Down low. Great job running to the rim. Griffin and
get away here.
Into the corner. Griffin for three. Bingo. Ball crosses over. Griffin the lob, the jam.
That is indefensible.
Hand. Not on. Down low, lob, jam.
Wow.
Ball to Griffin. Well, I tell you, that was not good defense. And Davis blocked by Griffin. Ball's against Gordon. Crawford penetrates, kick, two-pointer. No, that's a three-pointer. That's in his second. Blake gets it.
Still time.
Wow. That's some play.
Wow.
I mean, that is just some play.
Again, looks like there's no room.
Ball has it right sideline. Griffin slammed out. Late. The line drive jumper won't go. It's punched back to Griffin. Look off the defenders and slam it home.
What a quarter.
Dudley with the personal foul. And Davis will saunter to the foul line. Rebound games here in the past 10 days. Griffin, the lob, the jam.
That is indefensible.
Blocked by Griffin. The work. Ball taken away by Blake Griffin. Look at that.
Behind his back. One, three,
then
four times.
It's a point guard. Then he spins against.
Oh,
he's
funky.
I just went lost and had to smile at that one.
And I think maybe even most of us wish they'd never blown that whistle. Let this thing keep going. Count them. One, two, three, four, five, and one more spin.
There are not many. There are no power forwards in the history of the league that can give you that sequence.
No.
Well, I think it'll tip the scale in their favor.
Blake's just had a great mindset. Sid is one of the better defensive rebounders in the league, but did nothing to discourage Blake from getting good position.
Down to six. Griffin, turn on Majdan.
Get it to curl in. What a play by Blake Griffin.
It's loose. Clippers come up with it. Griffin, and here he goes again.
Yeah, it gets fun here.
Go to the goal.
The dribbling, and right then, the decision to go all the way to the goal.
And the Clippers up by 14. Nova Clippers have two wins.
Wow.
There's a slam dunk. Tossed down.
In that category.
Griffin somehow got to the goal and threw it down. Bad pass. Here come the Clippers.
Give it up. You'll get it back.
Oh, baby. He faked the pass and made the dunk.
We're tied at 20. Defenders and couldn't get it in. The steal by Griffin. He'll go to the hole. Slam dunk.
He's had four amazing plays at the rim.
Blake slammed up.
Fifth one of the night.
Bad looking jump shot by Collison.
How did Blake save it?
Finally, wow. They get a basket.
That could be the play of the game, Big.
Need something quick. Griffin slammed up.
There's a ball.
Blake the lob, the jam.
And that is two. Oh, Jordan made 111.
22%.
Thompson made 211.
Well, we've seen him have an amazing stretch of the past six or seven games. 13 points here in the first half.
He's, like I said, he's in the right mindset of everything he's doing, but he's so decisive in all of his actions right now. His passes, his opportunities to score, which way he should turn. When he posts up somebody, watch, he'll turn and go. So he's making quicker moves, back to the middle, now over his left shoulder. Now, that was a very tough shot right there.
First time on Christmas night.
Great pass.
Jordan for stop. Good ball by Jordan. Lead pass to Griffin. He'll drive. Slam dunk.
That pass was
at five team fouls. Offensive fouls are not team fouls.
Going against the smaller Draymond Green.
Fake one way, went the other and scored.
Six-man type. And what's happened with him starting is the bench has suffered as a result.
Great pass for the Portland Trailblazers. And they consider themselves a nice moving side
season. Yeah, but they've got a lot to be happy about right now.
And he's pretty happy about averaging 19 points a game. He's gone 4-7 tonight. Griffin from outside now.
Right around now. Boy, that can be really helpful.
Absolutely. Griffin with a nice twirling move. And Jordan tries to tap in the miss by Blake. And then finally Griffin. Matthews with a three. Picked up by Griffin. Ahead to Matt Barnes. And he finishes at the other end.
Hey, I'm opening presents, going to the beach, bouncing around my house, and they kept coming on my TV screen.
Griffin, 7-14. Oh. Nice shot defense, too. Takes it with great pride. Here's Lopez watching Griffin, and Griffin just continues to, with the board. He's now got eight. He averages a double-double. Griffin, oh, my goodness.
Come on. Looking back. Doc Rivers sensing the game is slipping away from him a little bit, but that'll help.
Oh, yeah, that will.
Kevin, between Blake Griffin and his spectacular dunks, Chris Paul, and, you know, Kevin, in a season where so many things have gone wrong in the NBA, as Griffin knocks down the three.
How about that corner three from him? Yeah. Crawford just picked up his third. And Lopez knocked away by Griffin with a block right there. Portland and 20-10. Los Angeles Clippers and Griffin. He's got
really small. Can they find a way to win?
Paul. Lopez and in to Griffin.
Played a role. We'll see if Paul can find a way to get himself free.
Griffin.
setting up late game situations. Everybody thinks the ball is going to Paul on the dribble handoff, including me. And Blake Griffin going right, way too quick for Lopez.
The size advantage. Almost another turnover, but they get the over. Here comes Paul, got Griffin out front. The bounce to Blake, but damn,
that wasn't easy either. See, they're forcing Chris left. Now, if he gets right, then you got options.
Lambda,
the Utah was looking.
Dudley to Griffin, says why not?
Good ball movement. Open again.
Steps further out, makes no difference.
He either repost, he can't move Cantor.
Nice job. That is some up and under move.
Did you see Cantor's face?
He said, like, how did he do that?
Yeah,
ball ahead. The lob. The jam. Oh, me, oh, my. That might be the one.
East ball pass. Look how quickly Crawford throws it.
Oh, that is some play. Dudley is out. A small forward. Griffin to the basket. Slam dunk. Basket counts and he's fouled. Blake will turn with 5 on the clock. That's a good job against a very...
With a double-double, including 37 points, a season high, and the game-winning three-pointer.
Man, that is some win for the Heat.
Because you can see the cutters if you turn and face. Good pass.
Three ball. Bingo! Matt
is Griffin again. Faces up. Backs down. Into the paint. Puts it up.
Gets fouled. Scores!
But it has been effective.
I mean, he's been so good lately. The last six games, he had 32-3. Giving the Clippers everything they want with 4 to go.
They're 3-6, second out of back-to-back this year. Griffin again! Same group that started the game will finish it. Griffin.
To the hole! Slam dunk!
Ball finds Griffin. Hello, this time he got the step in his man and threw it down.
And how did he do it? You look at their numbers, which are 19 a game.
Griffin to the hole for 2+1.
And we may see something special tonight, round one. But look at how he's facing the basket, being able to see them, the defense, the
misses badly. Here come the Clippers. There goes Griffin, slam dunk.
That'll help.
Griffin opening the circle, fire and score.
In rhythm.
Really been active.
Griffin against Mick Roberts. Takes him down low into his office and scores. Blake Griffin.
See the pressure that Chris Paul put.
Well, that is some rifle shot of a pass from Griffin with a catch inside.
That's a great hand.
The Griffin straight away reloads and scores.
That's the evolution of his shot.
You got a shot blocker behind.
Kind of how Phoenix tried to defend Blake, but Biombo stayed at home and he's 9 inches longer
wow.
than he is tall.
Griffin throws it down.
So
Griffin will catch, shoot, and score so confidently. Can do it again.
Yep. Boy, his shots are right on line now. But I mentioned averaging well over 20 the last 5 games.
Oh, how about Blake? Oh, my. Is he ever on fire? Is
Goran Dragic is pretty good.
Holy smokers.
I haven't seen this before. I've seen him go for 40.
Sizzling out there.
I just like not. I mean, the form is perfect. I mean, he has been coached by.
End of the clock. Ball for three. Griffin, he'll go up and lay it in.
And I'll listen to the baseline.
Griffin for three. Why not? Bingo. And that's starting to become a part of his game. That's his 7th ball. Ahead to Griffin. He'll fly. He'll slam dunk.
Ball back to Dudley.
Griffin to home. Slam dunk. Clippers lead.
Clippers get a new clock to work with.
Griffin the lob. Wow. Blocked inside magnificently by Griffin.
You got to do more than just pass it around the perimeter.
Griffin. Griffin against Wright. To the hole for the tie. Plus one.
And again.
Gets the rebound. It's lost.
Look out. Look out.
Slammed up.
You can see it coming.
Dudley to Griffin. Back to Dudley. Nice give and go. Stone misses. Rebound taken by Crawford.
This could be fun. That to Barnes. The lob. The jam.
That could be the one. Life by Griffin. Good look inside. Griffin lets Bass fly by.
Working for the Clippers to give screens to Jamal Crawford.
Griffin says, why not? Griffin has three starts this year. He has eight steals.
Oh, this might be a slam dunk.
You think?
How did I know? Lings it ahead, but Griffin goes to get it. Slam dunk. Step back and fire and miss. Griffin gets the rebound. Outlet to Jordan. Run slam.
Now,
this time it's Bass. Nice left-handed jump with the same thing in New Orleans. They skip it into Griffin. They go up in traffic. Miss, get it tipped in. Collison to Crawford. Griffin drops it to Jordan for the slam dunk. Griffin looks. Gets it back.
Slam dunk! What a play over Humphrey! Welcome to my poster!
Wow! Out of nowhere! I mean, out of nowhere! He's too far out! His hand never touches the rim!
Wants to go and hide somewhere. Man. But this dunk, now known as the Humphrey.
Just when he turns and faces.
Right out of real estate. Just keeps working and scoring.
Oh, Blake was wide open. Dudley just couldn't deliver the pass.
That's a tough shot.
I guess not.
It still was a tough shot. It almost ends up being a three-pointer when you look at where he's going to land. Look at where he lands.
A lot of change of direction, go one way and then come back the other way and then head fake to keep DeAndre
running down the floor.
Well, that's because he ran the floor. Good job by Powell.
Griffin gets down quickly.
And they're settling for the perimeter game.
Lob underneath and Blake Griffin slams it with one hand. Wasn't a great pass from Collison, but
on the sideline, that pass, a little behind Blake. But when you can jump that high, you can stay in the air a little longer, and then you can catch and finish.
Two runs. Gasol's got four on a 2-for-6 start. Griffin, little jump hook, not going to get. Oh, yeah, it does as it rolls in. And so they need Crawford to be the guy coming off to add that scoring punch. They only had 12 off the bench when they win against Boston. They're going to count that. But Collison comes up with it. Leaves it for Crawford. Oh, good pass out of the Griffin, and he dunks it home. And he's mouthing off at Chris Kaman, too, a little bit. And actually, they're buddies.
Pass from Jamal Crawford, and I'm talking about a monster dunk. And you could see the verbiage coming out of Blake Griffin's mouth.
He didn't drop it out of bounds, but he lost it to Morris. Griffin, Jordan, dunk it home. We've almost matched that in the first quarter. Here's a block by Griffin. It goes out of bounds. He wanted to dunk it. Lakers will take it. They're running. And Blake Griffin blocks the shot from behind. He's going to get reevaluated first part of next week. There's a stutter step by Blake Griffin, and he scores on the reverse.
Now is when you have to play the good defense. Shot clock down to four. And a
very long time before the game, shooting nothing but jump shots. And this time, he runs the floor and kicks it out to Griffin. Way short. He knew it was short, so he went and got the rebound and lobbed it under for the dunk.
14 points a game.
And that shot by...
Misses, gets his own rebound.
This all backs off of Griffin. His jump shot's good. He's with the Lakers, and he played the Clippers. There was some confrontations. He really brought an edge to the Laker team. Spin by Griffin, and he scores.
Skills here on the perimeter. Can put it on the floor. Nice spin. Use the left hand. Throws it up. Throws it in. That's just a remarkable shot.
And the reaction from one Kobe Bryant.
Yes, it did.
Collison.
Oh, what a pass. Beautiful bounce pass to Redick.
Knee injury, only played 53 games. That's why they missed.
Griffin gets inside, goes to his
12-2 for the Mavericks.
Beautiful look from Griffin to Barnes.
Hot for him.
Griffin from running for two.
And no whistle.
He's steaming. Collison down the lane to Griffin, to Jordan for the stop. Season norm is about six. Griffin against D'Alembert. Use that big body. Beautiful. Redick. The bounce to Griffin. Slam dunk. Basket counts.
His rebound is a ton.
Griffin just taking control.
Nothing. The Knicks. Griffin at the other end. In traffic, it spins and spins and falls.
Got to get off to a good start, I really believe. Not just the road trip, but I think this ball game got to get off to a good start.
Get good shots.
Got it, couldn't handle. Clippers have numbers. Griffin will go all the way to the hole, lay it in and get fouled.
Anything can happen. Look at that move. Look at
behind
that move.
Behind his back for the two-hand flush.
Skills of one Blake Griffin on the break, behind his back, and then an extra dribble to freedom.
And can't control it.
Look at the steal.
Go to the hole, put it in, and shot. Rolls it away. Russell with Smith is back. Dick Crosby, the lob, the jam.
It, I mean, it, we've seen it so many times.
Buzz.
And believe it or not, you see the way Crawford threw that pass? It was a right-handed hook pass.
Retains possession. Griffin, straightaway jumper, got it.
His shot is...
Griffin against Anthony.
Don't settle, Blake.
Unless you do that.
Unless you make it. And I'm thinking, take Carmelo to the hole and get a...
54 seconds to go. The lot, the jam!
And he threw it quickly.
Crawford to Jordan. Griffin will fire for three. Bingo! Blake Griffin.
This Bargnani's just not giving you 20 a game like he did 3 years ago.
Griffin, hard to the goal, and somehow 28 points for Griffin.
I think all he was trying to do was get fouled. And as we said earlier,
that was the Clippers. These are the Knicks.
Oh, baby.
Griffin works against West. Four on the clock. I'm not sure he's aware. Step back, 8-footer, very nice.
Over anything else, and we're going to win. We're going to win with defense.
Collison to Griffin. Crawford and Clippers haven't scored in the last 6 minutes here. Until now, 2+.
Not a bad idea to go right at him, too.
Griffin in traffic, banks it in. Nice.
They sure didn't. And you know what happens when you're tired?
Griffin scores and gets fouled.
Griffin against Monroe. Stacks down. Got to be careful. Got a foul earlier. There he gets the score. Redick has it against him. Down low to Griffin.
Bread and butter. Bread and butter. I mean, he looks like a star in the making. Look out. Griffin.
That is a power slam by Blake Griffin. Said by Jennings, the littlest guy in the court.
Look at that quickness. I've been waiting for that for 3 years.
Ahead to Barnes. Griffin, slam dunk.
Dribble handoff to Crawford.
Slam dunk. Back to JJ. Beautiful flip to Griffin.
And we were talking about a little bit in the pregame show. There's a couple of teams that almost deserve two players. He's been a little tentative tonight.
Griffin for three. Get that sword. Toe.
Oh, he's holding toe.
Griffin will throw that one down. Clear out the side for him. Misses, follows the score.
You see what Josh...
Shot clock down to 7. He'll fire the jumper, and not a good possession.
Out,
he'll get it
out.
Back. That's a good possession. What they're paying for.
95.1.
Let's see what they do here. Now, Blake's at the elbow this time. See if they run a defender.
That's a beautiful job.
You talk about a...
20-19. Inside, Blake. Here's Griffin. Turn to his sweet spot.
You know, Michael Jordan's quest to get these guys in the playoffs and be competitive.
Griffin scores and gets fouled.
Blake. Little high pick and roll. No, they just give it to Blake.
Griffin, go to the hole. Lay it in.
Great
foul
call.
Simple. And it's 53-49. The lob and the jam.
What a catch.
Griffin will back down. Double team comes. Griffin will spin to the right hand and get it home.
Has no desire to finish, and the Bobcats have figured that out. So they almost aren't guarding him there, and they're ready for everyone else.
No, they're not guarding him either.
Missing your leading scorer. Great cut.
That's a good look from Griffin.
Against the Pistons.
And out of his 21 rebound.
Yeah.
Griffin.
They might count it. They might count
and fall and count.
That's why you need movement on the weak side so that you can occupy the guys who might come.
Let him shoot a tough shot, but...
10-8 ball game.
Let's go.
Nice job by Blake.
Comes to everyone's mind when they think of a great passer.
Well, that's a great look.
Griffin. And as it would.
10 on the shot clock. Griffin to the basket. Finds an open.
And how he was a fierce competitor.
Griffin, the lob, the jam.
Crawford looks to Griffin against Noah. Gets it back, puts it up, scores, and gets fouled. There.
Griffin. What a...
Griffin against Noah. 4 o'clock.
Unguardable right there.
Jordan, the handoff to Redick. Griffin.
Come on now.
Griffin to the hole. Nicely. Gets the rebound for two. And Griffin scores.
Redick
to Griffin. Finds a shooter. Crawford for three. Bingo.
7 o'clock.
Griffin will tee it up and knock it down.
Only shooting 69%. A little bit short on that for the follow in the basket. They have made every three ball they've tossed up there.
Griffin will score, yes, and he stays.
Who won't budge an inch. Shoots over him, scores, and gets fouled. And drops it off to Jamal Crawford. Running to the rim is Griffin for the stuff. Taken by Jordan.
And Griffin is running, too, full speed.
The lob, the jam.
Could see it coming. Tries to disguise it. But there's just no defense for that.
Hayes will go to the line. 9-year man out of Kentucky and a good foul shooter. Rebound Jordan.
Good outlet.
You got Crawford ahead of him. Back to Blake's layup.
Baby.
Talk about giving it up and getting it back.
I think DeAndre Jordan made that play. And look at Blake give it up, and he knew what was coming.
Dudley and Green come in for the Clippers. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Crawford back to Griffin. Go to the hole. Slammed up. Here's Blake Griffin.
Blake hasn't even touched it in forever, has he?
He'll back down, 8 on the clock. Goes up with the right hand softly and scores.
Clippers have scored 4 baskets in a row.
Griffin hard to the goal, lay it in.
Make it 5. This guy.
Gets the ball to Griffin.
Let it go.
Griffin from Valanciunas. Big jump shot.
And a big-time quarter for Blake.
Griffin. You can overpower him all night long.
Griffin against Henson. Strength against length. Uses glass.
Non-laborious hoops.
Faces up on Ilyasova. That's probably a good first step. Double team comes. He'll score. 9 into the front court. There's a steal by Griffin. Watch out. Watch out, Knight. For sure. The Barnes on the move. The left-handed scoop on goal. Griffin is good. Here come the Clippers on the move. Collison looking to who he's with. Here's Griffin. He'll drive and score and get fouled.
Pick, roll, slammed up.
I would say that's rather athletic.
Goodness gracious.
Clippers lead by 20.
Pick, roll, slammed up.
I would say that's rather athletic.
Goodness gracious.
Look at Collison really delivering that basketball, Blake.
Deal by DeAndre Jordan and DJ. Twisted an ankle. Slammed up.
18 more rebounds to go with his trip, averaging 17.
Bounce was not a dribble, but just kind of a gathered catch.
Marshall Webster is in.
Wow.
Griffin got off bounce.
Collison.
Down low to Griffin.
Go to the hole, slam dunk.
That pass.
Willie Green and Crawford both in for the Clippers. Griffin to the left hand, beautiful.
There's a steal by Griffin. He's on the break. Up, up, and away.
Wow.
Presence of Jordan made a difference.
The lob, the jam.
Saw it coming.
Pick comes from Griffin. Blake has it.
The lob, the jam.
Start of the game, Barnes, Griffin, Jordan, Redick, and Collison.
Griffin misses, tips, and scores.
Griffin will try it this way.
The last scene was not great right there. Of course, everybody was in movement.
Beautiful pass.
Really pretty. Oh. Yeah, Beal did a nice job. Griffin steps to the basket and lays it in. But not in the middle of the game. No fun at all.
Griffin. Well, he has. Griffin. He'll take care of that. Wow.
A major throwdown by Blake Griffin.
Feed by Barnes, and watch how quickly Blake explodes and goes up way over.
Behind his back, spinning to the goal,
scoring magnificently.
Paul said if it was up to him, he'd play tonight, but that he's going to stay patient, even though he really...
What a start by the Warriors. Here's Griffin off the fake, goes all the way, and Griffin, played well by Bogut, backs it up and knocks it down.
To show and get back to his own man, lack of communication there for the Clippers.
And again, Griffin, Griffin thrown out. Exciting as Griffin was able to. Not getting any of the starters back on the floor. And Griffin off
for him. Be that microwave Vinny Johnson off the bench for Golden State.
How about it? Bad pass. Two on one. The alley oop. Griffin. And Reggie, I know people in Indianapolis upset that Stevenson did not make it. Back tap. Griffin is on it. Here's Griffin on the drive. You see Bogut stepped away. It's on the shot clock. Griffin backs it up on Bogut and hits.
They want to ugly up the game. Let Cantor do his dirty work.
Griffin.
Hey, spinning to the goal and scoring magnificently.
And you never would have thought that about the Jazz.
A two ball by Griffin. But
beautiful blind pass to Griffin. He scores.
And Hollins comes out. Willie Green is in for the Clippers. Collison is out. Griffin with four.
Collison runs the lob. Wow. How able to contain.
Of course, he should be honored. They gave him a beautiful ceremony. And
band. The other day, even some days off between games.
Griffin.
Fourth try.
Griffin in close. Drops it to Collison. He had the shippers come up with it. Have numbers. Griffin in the middle. No look pass. A beautiful bounce.
That long.
Hard to see that far away.
Griffin misses. Follows his goals. Of the Thunder.
The lob again. Finally.
Should look up and take another look at this thing.
Oh, that is some. And a playoff bound basketball team.
That's my horse shot.
It was your horse shot.
That's my horse shot.
That absolutely was.
I've seen Mike do this a dozen times.
Bounce, bounce, bounce.
That's spectacular.
With a 14 on the shot clock. Griffin will test him again.
Go to the hole, score, and get fouled. 10 on the shot clock.
Oh, he's open.
He has the beautiful feed. Griffin, the rebound, the pump, the miss, the follow, the score. We'll hand it off, and Redick will fire for three.
The wow. Follow jam by Jordan.
Griffin has it against Hickson. Faces up on him. Spins. Oh, that's a beautiful play.
Right into pick and roll. There he is.
The lob.
The jam.
That is cool.
Just over a minute remaining. Griffin, let it fly. Will he get a bounce? Yes, he got two or three of them. Jordan. Blake Griffin.
The Clippers will get in.
Hands it off to Blake, who throws it in. Finds Griffin.
Great pass.
Beautiful feed to the cutting Barnes. Griffin down low. That's an easy one, plus a foul. They clear out the side for him. That's all he needed. Redick. Griffin, the lob, the DJ, and the flush.
Coaching staff tell the players, let's rebound as a group.
Great pass.
Redick. Two-hand rebound by Jordan. Ahead to Griffin. Slammed up. Griffin.
The lob, the jam.
To the Clippers.
The Reed kept it alive. The Clippers got it. Here's Griffin. Slammed up.
Away from South Florida. Griffin, nice entry pass and a quick bucket. Lob pass into Griffin. Where he is. Jordan with the right hand. Short. Deflects it. Griffin right there on the quick second off the jumper. Barnes another rebound. Back to Griffin. Thunder slam. And it's back to three.
Gets Blake Griffin this dunk right here and cut the Heat lead to three.
Crawford lobs to Griffin. Oh, what a catch and finish. Points for Griffin. The Clippers still down 13 here in the second. Griffin the rebound and the putback. By the way, that bullet pass to Collison, alley-oop to Griffin.
And just like the Heat do, always throwing it up to LeBron James. So
jump shot from Griffin. Much of Griffin makes his quick decision move. Up and under, count it, and one. Air ball, how do you like that? Griffin right there in the box. Alley-oop. This time Griffin, the first year. Incredible. Crawford to Griffin and throws it down, flying it from the foul line.
And the high-flying, high-wire act into another dunk.
Entry pass, beauty from Collison. Griffin now. Crawford alley-oop. Oh, Griffin throws it down. Timeout, Miami. Crawford inside. Griffin can't get it to fall. The tip in is good. Two-point game. Back to Griffin inside. Off the glass. Won't go. Second effort once again. Crawford against Bosch. Back to Griffin. Alley-oop to Jordan. Gorgeous. Crawford and Griffin were just brilliant. Griffin steps back and hits a three.
Griffin against the big 6'11 Valanciunas, takes him inside, just muscles his way. Direct feed to Griffin, faces up. What a move. Well, the top four bench players are a result of that trade to Sacramento. And Griffin.
And most of those.
Goes to Griffin, the lob. The jam. Two guys. There goes Blake.
I asked Dwayne Casey, but it costs a little more.
Griffin, beautiful move. I mean, yeah, both those teams are very much within range for the Clippers, who have 18 of their final 30 at home. Two more. What a third foul, Chuck. How do you stop him?
He is truly unguardable.
They go back to Blake. He'll fire the jump shot and knock it down.
That is
Crawford to Jordan, back to Jamal. Down the lane, the ball in the jail. Griffin controls the rebound, controls the fast break, controls the slam dunk.
That's his first
of the way in the quarter.
Look at this one coming right in your living room.
Ball hand rebound the first miss and bring it up. The lob and the put in. Beautifully bop
the ball, see what we can get.
Where's that Tom Green when I need it? Griffin inside, beautiful move to the goal.
Now there's still a little bit of hope.
Griffin, there's hope for this. Over. Blake Griffin.
There it is.
Puts it in.
There it is.
Here's Paul. He'll beat Griffin and get a quick score. And he's running relentlessly.
Great pass.
Griffin for two, plus one. Griffin with 10 on the clock. The lob. The jam.
That was extra court.
Runs into Young. Blows by Young. Finds Barnes for three. Bingo! Here comes Chris Paul. The bounce to Griffin. The lob. The jam! The world is going to go, wait a minute. This guy
look at that
really
move.
Good.
Look at that move.
We're going to see that. And Gorders, he'd be something.
Look at this. Look
pick, out. Roll, go, slam.
Double pump.
He's behind the pack.
And here's Blake.
Leaks out.
Look out.
The Griffin.
For two.
Off the window to Blake.
Dunk. That's a choreographed play. They make it look like it's practice time.
Stolen by DeAndre Jordan, and here we go again.
The lob. The jam.
Are you kidding me? The kids are having fun. The players are having fun. And the broadcasters are having fun.
Just
you
a little bit.
Be having fun. Clippers are up by 41. 62, Philadelphia, 21. About time to bring on the mercy rule.
Thinking pass. Like he's thinking playmaker now, like never before.
He banks it in. Found it. Ball rifles one down low to Blake, and he's somehow able to. Put in. Griffin with a basketball. He'll shoot a 20-footer and makes the shot.
Well, that this rebuild.
The city of brotherly love you're talking about.
Paul to Griffin for the slam. Blake has had like five different dunks in this.
And it's not all the way to the East Coast. You know, it's only five sets of back-to-back. Griffin for two plus one.
Wow. Lillard really struggles from that range right
the there. The lob. Oh, he faked the lob and jammed it himself. Well, Blake Griffin.
Griffin showed it to DeAndre Ayton. Here's Blazers will bring the ball in.
Here's that fake, Ralph. And Portland's bench was because of the way he played.
DeAndre. Hey,
the foul jail.
The two guys had to come over to.
Griffin's jump shot. I can do it too. Lopez.
Look out for him. 14 offensive rebounds the last three.
Griffin says rebound this.
I've always been away by Barnes. Griffin has it. He'll go to the hole. Little indecision. Got a bounce.
He's got a favor. An open 15 foot right there.
Steps back. Scores it.
No, don't even rebound on that.
Pretty good question.
Griffin.
We just. Barnes. The lob. The jam.
It almost threw it too high, didn't it?
Not for Blake.
As if that's possible.
Fouls against Portland. There's a lob. That's a 35-foot lob. High in the air. Ball of distance. Tie ball game. Griffin.
Oh, shot. You see him.
Barnes.
Look out. Cutting. Griffin slammed up.
Blake just can't
turn and face. He's by himself against Aldridge.
Wants to go right.
Griffin down the lane. Lays it up, lays it in.
Griffin, no one in sight.
For three. Everybody on the floor here can shoot threes. There's Blake Griffin with the finish. As we approach the halfway mark of this. Oh, Griffin. So a long way to go, though, as Griffin puts an injury, has had quite a run the last couple of weeks. Up to Griffin again. Goes to the win. Back comes Curry of the Warriors. Paul with the lead. Griffin again. Up by five. Once again, it's Griffin from Paul with the Knicks. And how do you know that the Knicks, who have not made good moves, Griffin.
We could see some changes.
Interesting. It's going to just go back and forth in this high-scoring first half. Oh, it's Griffin.
Offensive intensity. It's been lacking all night. Griffin knocks down and
nails it up for three. Griffin had it slapped away. Griffin on the recovery. And that last play at the other end, Irving committing a foul. He has three personal fouls. Griffin from outside again. 51. And here's Griffin laying it home. Griffin whips by James. Durant gets it back on the ricochet. Oh, the setup for Griffin. Because Glenn Rice was breaking his record for most points in the second half. Here's Griffin again getting three. This time way off.
Look out.
Durant with the lead out. Griffin puts it down. This was off the mark. Curry for Paul. Paul to Griffin. Oh.
Offensively with the way they move the ball.
Griffin a back down against Dion. Into the paint, steps back and scores beautifully. Where's that basketball?
Yeah, it's actually his second.
DeAndre,
his secondly a power forward.
Blake will fire again.
The other thing picked away by Jordan.
Here comes Griffin. Down the lane, scoop to the basket and somehow.
Five in the shot clock.
Layton had to shoot the three ball. Straight away, bingo! Ball to Griffin, to the hole. He's getting so five. Second half underway. They go to Griffin immediately. He'll go to a goal, miss, follow, and score. Griffin faces up on Dion. Up, underscores. Ball passes up the three. Griffin goes for the slam. Chance to tie, maybe take the lead. Griffin, an amazing handle for a player who's on.
I mean, that is
the
reason.
Look out. Got Griffin behind the back. Up, away.
I don't know how many. He's
going to do a better job of collectively rebounding.
Griffin puts his head down, goes to the goal and scores. Griffin against Ayers. Muscles his way to the goal. He is something else. And
don't be afraid. Nothing wrong with that shot, Blake.
Give him 30.
Griffin. I'm not going to stop him either, apparently.
That shot.
Ball finds Griffin. Finds net.
Or half a night off for Gasol on this end of the floor.
Hard move to the goal. Whoa, that's a nice job. He's about ready to shoot the corner three.
He's
on this.
He used to miss, shooting 46% from the field this year.
I'll tell you, Blake Griffin.
And not easy, right, Ralph?
Absolutely not.
Oh, my God.
Although Griffin making me there.
Before I could measure each shot.
Lead pass, slam dunk. What a play.
Good.
Paul gets it. He's got Griffin. Blake.
Slam dunk.
What a quarter.
Turkaloo. Downloader Griffin.
His first.
Pushes up court with the ball. Griffin spins against Kupas. Fouls and scores.
That's that extra shooter which Redick would provide.
Griffin.
Finally.
Griffin gets the steal. Ahead to Griffin. The Barnes will drive and score.
Both defenses are very feisty. They'll play the pick and roll strong. They'll force you to take the long jump shot.
And the rim inside Durant the miss. And here's Griffin lobbing to Jordan.
There it is.
Trying again, which is so rare for somebody who's almost 7 feet.
Yeah, but how about Westbrook dropping it back to him to give him the one-on-one?
A nice return bunny. No intentional foul that time on
the double team. Oh, there it is again. There, how many times now?
And Westbrook, I don't know, Hubie, Griffin goes inside. Adams got a piece of it, but Griffin.
Well, they're getting pretty good looks, Mike. They're getting pretty good looks. Unfortunately, the ball's not going in.
Oh, from deep, Griffin, a three.
And if he's their best player, they're going to.
Oh, Blake, go dunk the ball.
Okay. Crawford will bring the ball ahead, finds Griffin down low for an easy score, directing traffic, keeps his dribble alive, looks inside, the lob, the jam, the basket. Rookie with a three. Thought, oh my goodness, this guy is going to be a tremendous three-point shooter as Griffin collects his 10th rebound, another double-double. Running to the rim and getting the bucket. Griffin's running ahead. Here comes Paul.
Same
looks
play.
The Blake. Go
same
up, play. Score, and get fouled again. He's got Griffin. It for Matt Barnes. Would have been a turnover. Griffin down low to Collison. By Griffin, and the big power forward brings it ahead. Down the lane. To the goal for two. Backdoor pass stolen by Griffin. Wraps around the dribble. It's three on two. Into the corner to Crawford for three.
Hello. Put back by Griffin.
Blake will turn and go on this guy. The answer is yes. Harden. Beverly chases Paul, who finds Griffin, who scores easily.
How did he get it back?
Hustle, determination,
oh, what a pass.
Strength, and a great feed to Collison. Back in. Harden will come out of the ball game.
Okay, so that pass was not only left-handed, but it was
that kind of a shot. Griffin will back down against Jones. Muscle it up, miss it, but tip it. They're great friends. Griffin. Harden to the basket. Griffin against Young. Muscles his way inside. The reverse layup is good. Griffin tries to respond. Well, he's just having his way with Young. Griffin against Howard. Banks scores. Down low to Blake Griffin against Monte Yunus.
Wow.
Turned to the left hand beautifully.
20.
Well, whatever it was, it worked. Griffin against Oshik. Great job in the left hand. Paul brings the ball to Barnes. Clippers were red hot the other night. Made 16-3. Big man travel with it. Lob ahead to Blake. He'll go to the hole. Yes, that's one. Goes to Griffin. Wearing a cape from Whitley.
Scored in the German leagues.
Two more for Blake plus another. Terrific foul shooter. Griffin on the move. The catch was going. Rebound number 11 for DeAndre Jordan. Griffin spins down the lane. The wraparound to Barnes. He'll get it back for three. Bingo! Jordan harassed by Paul. Loses the basketball. Here we go, folks. Paul, the wraparound. Griffin's way. Blake Griffin, straightaway jumper is good. That makes it too easy for the defense. The block by Griffin.
That might have been the shortest pass in the history of passes.
Hey! Griffin, the reverse layup is good, and he's fouled. Griffin without a field goal. Uses glass as a line pass. More block by Griffin. By six.
Oh, great.
That is some tap pass.
Well, the Clippers rise to either the third seed or the second seed.
Blake Griffin throws that.
Sometimes you start shooting all those shots.
Griffin from Paul. There's that mismatch.
Tucker is thick.
Just overpowering. Here's Griffin. Testing Tucker again and banking it home. Wound up being a great foul by Matt Barnes. Now they go bigger with Fry. We have Griffin says makes no difference.
And swing back to the jump hook.
He'll double clutch and score somehow. Five in the clock. Blake's going to have to get it going. Off glass. He banks it in.
Griffin on the steal spins his way and scores. Back come the Clippers. Griffin, yes, and it counts. Gets it ahead. Picked off by Barnes. Oh, the lob for Griffin.
From that leg injury that was suffered last season, plus has back sore as Blake Griffin is preventing
what he's going through right now. Griffin's going to get a finish at the other end.
Is picked up. This one is taking on the look of what took place. Here's an out of here to Jordan. Griffin. Season was 78 against the Rockets in November. Griffin off the steal. Griffin with the bucket and the foul called.
Leads the NBA.
Technical foul.
DeMarcus Cousins.
You are correct. Yes. And here come the Clippers. Paul with the ball. Blake Griffin from Chris Paul. Timeout called by the Lakers.
It pours. And how about a downpour there by Blake Griffin in transition. Bad news Blake with the finish.
104-56. Clippers,
the NBA on TNT.
Barnes against Carroll. Free throw line jumper by Blake Griffin is true. Griffin posted up on Teague, their point guard, for an easy score. And a deflected by Corbin. Blake Griffin over Brand beautifully.
His career was an all-star with the Hawks back in the 80s.
Griffin pulls to the basket. There. Backdoor pass to Griffin.
Oh, to Jordan for the slam.
Griffin, the lob, the jam. Norm Numbers says it's four.
No. The lob, the jam. Wow.
Knocking him down, his second of the night.
Another lob.
Clippers have the ball to start the second half. They go right to Griffin. They go right back. Paul to Griffin.
That is so hard to stop.
Easy score, plus one. Gives a screen to Paul. Frees him for the jump shot. In and out. The tip by Blake is good for the rebound.
I guess he's all right.
I guess so.
That is some play.
Wow.
That is amazing. Griffin against Millsap. The Hawks are feeling it now. Blake in the paint. Scores! Plus the foul. Millsap. To the hole. The left hand. Miss it. Swat at it. Fight for it. Wrestle with it. Get it.
His dribble is alive. He should kick it out and make them play defense. Wow!
Man, oh man, that's just a big, big man's play. That's a big star's play.
Forever.
Fry was a cast-off in New York and Portland before finding his way here.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
On this court, Blake with a little showmanship. Five in the third quarter.
Griffin straight away. Jumper is good.
The floor. Just to give you an idea how he spaces the floor for them. Wow. Griffin again. Really believe.
Gotta go, Blake.
With one. Ball away.
Oh, real much.
It might be his night to get 50.
Go glass there.
See, he looked at the shot clock on the other end. He must have heard his bench yell.
Gets the ball in.
Griffin has it against Morris. When you're hot, you're hot.
Fix.
You got to find some daylight. Blake recovers it, puts it up, and puts it in. And Jordan, another rebound. The lob and the score easily by Blake Griffin.
Griffin against Plumlee.
Yeah, they're trying a different guy here.
He'll shoot over. Uses glass, banks it in.
What's for CP3?
Feeling it?
Wow.
Shooting it, banking it.
Big time offensive rebound. Flush by Griffin.
Against Blake. Goes face up on Fry. Step back. Oh, I'll tell you, this is, he's unconscious.
Comes back.
Gonna try him again against Fry. I mean, that's a step back beyond his range.
And he's still talking to himself.
Griffin to the other end, get to the hole, flip it in.
Now that
starting fives in all of basketball. Griffin uses glass. And Griffin down low, a beautiful feed to Barnes. Griffin against Bogut, crossed beneath the goal, come back and shoot it, and gets to tip, had it. Hall gets it, finds Griffin. He'll rise and miss.
Oh, he stayed with it. He stayed with it.
He has it against Jermaine O'Neal. Great veteran to the hole for two plus one.
Got great start early. Now he has nine.
5-42. Griffin says, what time? And inside the arc. Now Matt's playing some shooting guard for the ball club right now. Point inside the 2 minute mark.
Will he shoot again?
Last again.
Why not?
Each other out to start the second half. The ball's knocked away. Here goes Blake Griffin. Let him go. Slammed up. Against Bogut.
Doesn't usually shoot from that angle.
He'll get the foul, get the basket, plus the free throw. Put away. Picked up by Griffin with five on the shot clock. Steps back, fires the long two, and makes the jump shot.
Griffin against Green.
Oh, he had Willie open momentarily. Got off balance, missed the shot, and tipped it in.
Third time.
And the Clippers get the ball. Granger for three. In and out.
Oh, bottom jam by Blake Griffin.
The Flying Lion.
Worth another. That is something, folks. This place is really a buzz.
And it's plays like that that get the opposition so frustrated that they tend to retaliate. His head's at the rim there.
He's long. Nice job by Collison, tapping it ahead. The lob, the jam.
On the move.
Jazz had been turnover prone. The Clippers have not. Beautiful shoulder fake and head fake. Golden, it's a 10-point lead once again. The lob and the jam. The Clippers on the run.
It's kind of by himself.
He's the only guy that was really running. Eight in the shot clock. Griffin, let it fly, makes the basket.
And that's
well up. Griffin misses, rebound Granger.
Oh, a follow by Griffin is thrown down.
That'll get him going.
Collison back to Barnes.
Good movement.
Uses glass, banks
good
it in.
Good movement.
Dang. Blake gets it back.
The lock, the jam.
Five. Griffin, jump shot, basket.
You know, Golden
so far. And then he missed another one. Blake Griffin missing nothing.
I am told he has suffered a left bicep injury and will not come back out for the remainder of this game round.
Wow.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Attaches up that direction
to a very high bicep. Griffin go to the left hand, scoring it. Griffin has it again against Thompson. 3.5 to go in the first half. Rise, bank, and score. The rebound, Willie goes to get it. Griffin, the lob,
the jam!
Well, he has nine. Clippers race the other way. Griffin gets necktied, scores anyway. All prime ticket. Griffin, catch, shoot, score. Griffin says, don't worry. Paul.
There you go.
Gotcha.
There's the
ball around the Griffin screen. Pick and pop and bank and score.
There's that battle between Fareed and Blake down on the block.
Blocked by Griffin.
And you hit it a lot farther.
Remember playing Tennessee years ago, and you couldn't
been in a slump, get a layup early.
Griffin against Hickson.
Wow.
Beautiful job. Final minute of the first half. Griffin, catch, shoot, score. That kind of Blake to the basket. Oh, his bottle shot is good. Griffin got it.
Blocked by Griffin. Second time he's gotten them tonight
here. But if the Clippers don't box
the
out.
The jam.
Ball to Griffin. 10 on the shot clock. Pick, roll, slam dunk. 20-some percent.
Isn't that crazy? But true.
Blake Griffin went to the reverse. 15, Clippers by three. Ball skips it into Griffin.
Pretty play. You a simulation of a lot of talent that figured out how the pieces fit.
And the talent here is not the same as that group was.
No.
He ate some space, missed the shot. Griffin runs out.
Oh, wow. What a magnificent move to elude Bynum. Clippers back on top, but just by one, 43-42.
Wow.
Beautiful move.
My goodness. And Blake didn't mean to elbow him in the face. It was kind of just what happened after.
DeAndre Jordan with the foul.
Got Jarebko in the face after the tail.
And Paul will fly into the front court. Griffin.
That's Jordan.
25 action-packed minutes.
Griffin catch, shoot, score.
Griffin. Little double clutch and get the score against Smith and Gordon and that pick to Charlotte for our good friend Corey Maggette. Griffin.
No.
There's a steal back by Paul.
Look out.
Griffin. Slam dunk.
Chris Paul.
I feel like it's about 10. 76-66.
Oh, it is.
Griffin.
Ralph, where you're going to get any shot you want offensively.
Oh, just look at that one.
You just have to be really going to get anything you want.
There's a steal. Beautiful lead bounce pass from Griffin in the mid post.
Oh, Adrian's got to raise a hand.
Collison averaging 14 points a game as a starter with a nice feed to one of the reasons he's kind of been in Larry Drew's doghouse. Griffin drives and scores. Griffin wide open, but look who's even more open. Danny Green.
Now, Udo, who's guarding Blake, is extremely long. But didn't see that coming.
Gets closer and closer to the playoffs. Griffin, beautiful feed to Baby, who scores. What a... Griffin, the lob, the jam!
Good rebound.
Jordan, the outlet to Griffin. Griffin gets to the hole and lays it in.
I think he...
Ball finds Griffin.
I like what Blake just did.
Used glass beautifully. Clippers by seven. Jamal Crawford about to enter. Griffin goes to the bank.
Jordan. And with the shot clock expiring.
Griffin the other way for two plus one. Griffin will face up on Pachulia. Steps back, fires, scores. Crawford tried a pass to Griffin. He'll go to a hole. Slam dunk.
Here's what you're talking about. Crawford is throwing it ahead. Now watch this move by Blake right there.
I'm not even sure it was legal.
I'm not sure it was either.
Line up. Oh, there's an easy one coming for Chris Paul.
Slam dunk.
Plays like this are really momentum builders.
Here's Griffin. 10 on the shot clock. Agents is on him. 7 feet two. Spins away from the double team beautifully. Won't have. Oh, beautiful tip in with a
start of the grow.
Collison down low. Griffin. He used the rim, but it works the wing. Here's Davis. Blocked by Griffin. Fourth of the game. Clippers hunting for a fast break basket. Slam dunk.
They got it in a hurry.
All back. Griffin, the lob, the jam.
That plays.
Griffin against Marion. Spins and flushes. Griffin gets the rebound. The Clippers run out. Blake leading the way. The lob. The jam. Spins. Banks misses. Jordan. The lob inside.
Oh, somehow caught and flushed.
And look at this pass. Here comes Blake from nowhere to catch that
ball. That's amazing. They can regain the lead. Hera to the hole. Gets a shot blocked by Griffin. Up.
The disguise zone. They come out in the zone and then they match up and stay.
Griffin knocks out ahead to Dudley. Griffin gets an easy lead pass to Barnes. Down low for Griffin in traffic, scoring and fouled.
Blocked by Griffin.
Ball ahead to Griffin. Careful. Drive to the hole. Double clutch and score. Tie down.
Looks like they're going quickly.
Griffin will turn, spin,
shoot and score.
Great. Harris Jones. Faces up, backs in, jump hook, score and get fouled.
What a defensive play by Collison.
And a flush by Griffin. Goes to get it. Has Chandler running with him. He'll go to the hole. Gets a block by Blake Griffin.
CP time.
The final jam by Griffin.
I think he dunked on DJ.
A
DJ's all smiles.
Rebound away from Blake and put it in like a ball in midair.
Yes, yeah. It was.
He's starting to missing a game in Minnesota the other night. Five in a shot clock. Gets to the rim and gets it knocked away. Recovers it and puts it in. With a the lead is three. Griffin in close. Griffin had to have in the fourth quarter. Good speed to Griffin.
Down the lane to Barnes, drive, miss, followed by Blake Griffin.
Maker said, here comes Blake Griffin against D'Alembert. Nice move. Two ball game. Dallas has the lead. Griffin all the way to the hoop. Great. We'll back the big man down now. Up, under, score, beautiful.
Just too pill effective on all those little plays around the rim where his quickness.
The lob and a jam. What a play.
Save, but he goes to Barnes, ahead to Griffin. He'll challenge Nowitzki.
85 games, you could do that.
Here goes Blake Griffin!
Jordan and Paul, the big three, all out there for the Clippers now. Good move to the hole, basket and a foul. Gets a very good defender, Marion. Marion blocks it, gets it back and scores it. And here they come running. It's 4-on-2 all of us.
Oh, he has Jordan, slam dunk!
They just moved the ball so well. Obviously energized in the defensive end.
Blocked by Griffin.
Get it, another shot clock. Barnes, Jordan, slammed up.
I'd say the Clippers have them right where they want them.
Griffin.
His 27th start. Griffin inside, his first bucket.
All his young athleticism stopped settling for the long jumper.
The first dunk of the night. You know, maybe not the best fit with the Lakers. Kobe even questioned that as Blake Griffin
defense perfectly.
9 points now for Redick. A steal by Griffin, fakes the pass, and throws it.
Guys, we were here for that 36-point Laker yeah, loss a couple months
this
ago.
This is a new day, all right? A new day and different guys.
Combined for 29. Griffin back up the floor, tries to avoid the defender. Great play.
80s, and won the Clippers' first game here.
Griffin scores inside.
Two guys who have been carrying the team, Nick Young and Hill.
Easy. And here's Griffin, the lob, and DeAndre Jordan.
Griffin gets it back. Really good repost by Barnes at denying Durant the ball. Griffin running to the rim, scoring and getting fouled.
Bad pass.
Here comes Griffin. He'll drive the
hole with the ball. Yes, it will. Plus the foul.
Him up here to go dunk it left-handed, and Cephalosha reaches back, hits him in the face. And Blake switches hands and still...
Down the lane, Griffin.
There you go.
Met there by Durant. Muscles his way to the goal. All the ball. Clippers have numbers.
Slam dunk, Blake Griffin. That definitely got everybody's attention.
Chris, get it to him early because Blake can make great decisions on the fly.
54-56. Griffin, Banks. Turns out, tipped by Griffin. Ball to Griffin, go to the hole, elude everybody and score. Redick back to Griffin. Get a break. Collison to Griffin.
To the basket for the slam.
Paul circles the wagon. What a move by Jordan. Clippers come up with one. Barnes is ahead of everybody, and he'll lay it in. Down low, two-hand stuff.
He doesn't get a huge hand.
The lob of the jam. Oh, look.
Looks ahead, fires it to Griffin.
The lob, the jam.
Brings it ahead to Paul.
The lob, the jam.
But he has 22 scoreless minutes in this one. That'll take care of that.
NBA, you'd like the trick to be shooting.
Griffin finds Baby. Keeps Fiverr in those mid-range jump shots. Griffin down the lane. The Baby.
Hey, slam.
Griffin from the corner for three. Bingo.
Wanted away.
Clippers get it back.
Griffin slam.
I didn't know he had that.
Did quicker.
Kind of like.
Great job by Griffin. He'll go all the way.
Griffin. He was thinking about DeAndre. I'll do it myself. Griffin behind the screen of his buddy and knocks down the jump shot. Six in the season, matching last year's total. Griffin, Jordan slammed up. Jordan, the rebound.
Oh, baby.
Slammed up.
Points a game for Fareed.
Yeah, even go back to 23 games. He's almost 20 points, 11 rebounds a game.
Oh, me, oh, my. Blake.
I think he sent a memo to Brooks that he better be guarded. There he goes again, Blake Griffin. Griffin. Inside against Mozgov. Up and over Mozgov.
See how he moves.
Back to Blake. Uses glass.
He bank shot.
Griffin holds the ball in that right hand. Oh, just muscle his way to the basket. The wrap around to Griffin. He'll fire and he'll hit. Ball back to Griffin. Going to hold. Sword of the basket.
But didn't like it defensively. How do you handle
it? I would rather have not ever had to, as Griffin gets back to his who's guarding Chris Paul.
Pass inside. Beautiful look from Griffin back in, falling away, banks it in. But had a rough first half, went for the steal, and Griffin throws it down. 4-point lead for the Warriors. Griffin just bullies his way in. He's only ahead to Griffin. Griffin to Redick. Oh, and a perfect pass. Redick's been terrific today. Griffin backs it against Green, fakes, layup, banks it in, 4-point game.
Griffin, with a fumbled handoff to Paul, 7 the shot clock, go to the hole, put it up, curl it in.
Now they're deep in the hole.
3 in the clock, steps back, fires, scores.
It made it look easy.
Griffin against Green, 5 seconds in the clock. 2-1,
got it up, got it in, barely.
Barnes battles, loses the ball.
That man can fly.
Board up by 7. It was 12 just a moment ago. 25-18. Go back down against a little guy, Curry. Take him to the hole.
Put it in. Wow.
Great. Points in the bank. Griffin will have to do it himself. Go back down against space.
Shoot over the right shoulder. It's going beautiful.
Lock. Blake Griffin will let it fly and make the jump shot. Pass Redick. Cross beneath the goal, missed the tip of the left hand by Griffin. Set the shot clock. Pick and roll and goal and score by Griffin. Griffin with 7 on the clock against Draymond Green now. Step back jumper. He'll get it to go. With a new clock. Pick, roll, slammed up.
That was Blake Griffin.
Griffin. That's a step out of his range. I need some air. Harrison Martin going to try to guard Griffin. He's been unguardable for 33 points.
That was unguardable.
Outstretched arm of O'Neal. Griffin will go to the other end and lay it in. The Clippers lead. Redick into the paint. Griffin slam dunk with 2 hands.
In the playoffs, there are some crazy things happening.
Yeah, baby made a nice play. Curry a distance to lead.
Blocked by Blake Griffin.
9 from deep. Paul drops it inside to Griffin. I mean, just a perfect. They fake the double from Jermaine O'Neal. Blake just made it very, very down to 10. Muscle his way into the paint, score again. The lob down low to Griffin. Again, he just spreads.
He's missing one or two.
Griffin, beautiful move to
go elsewhere.
5 on the clock. Long 2 ball. Got it. Big. You're good at Griffin.
Better try somebody else this time.
Over O'Neal. Use the glass view.
In this playoff series, with all the preparation and adjustments you have to do.
Oh, me, oh, my. Griffin 4-4 in the period. In traffic, forces it, gets it back, and scores somehow.
And while the Warriors stood around and complained,
the distance here in the second half.
Gonna have to.
Against Draymond Green, into the paint. Tough shot, he banked it in. DeAndre Jordan is back, so is J.J. Redick. So is Griffin for the slam dunk. The energy belongs to the Warriors. 5 in the shot clock. Griffin with 2, with 1, fire.
Oh!
hits a huge buzzer-beating basket.
For the Warriors, letting Iguodala handle the ball, bringing Thompson and Curry off baseline screens.
Griffin, wild shot, and get down ridiculous three-pointers. Griffin gets inside. Good adjustment from Iguodala. Tips it to the wrong spot. Griffin fumbled with it. Crowd wanted to travel, but side of the rim. Griffin has plenty of time. Nice dribbling. Feeds to Crawford. Oh, and a beautiful move from Griffin.
Gave him a better matchup against Blake Griffin.
Draymond Green got the start over Jermaine O'Neal. As Griffin hits that one. Jordan looking for the alley-oop as Griffin gets inside, draws the foul, and one. Griffin off the glass. He's been very
good. On the court is very well compensated.
Griffin gets inside and banks it in. Just in the game. They go back to Blake Griffin. Lays it in easily.
On the dribble. Jumper.
The lob. The jam.
That was at the six-minute mark.
Deflected by Paul, who leads the league in steals again here in the postseason. And there's another slam dunk, the third straight slam with the Clippers, this one by Griffin.
Barnes gets his first. Griffin exploding to the goal and throwing it down.
Series tied at 2-2.
Griffin in traffic. He somehow muscled.
He had a jump shot in a while.
He hasn't made one tonight.
He got that one to go.
Griffin through the hole.
The nice little scoop. Really.
They don't look at the basket. You know, the defenses don't have to worry about that. There's a tough ball away.
And he scores it.
I think it's his first outside jumper of the game.
Eating the shot clock. Back down with six. Tough shot again.
He scores again.
Right. Blake Griffin fires and scores.
Score.
Curry down low. Good extra pass.
Blocked by Griffin.
He did not want Thompson to be able to come back and get him.
Griffin scores and gets fouled. Griffin double team scores. Barnes. Griffin will fire the jump shot. And Griffin against Green.
Get it back. Get it back.
Tries the charm.
Make it close. It's the Warriors that will be experiencing all the pressure.
Griffin hard to the goal. Reverse layup is good and he's fouled. Griffin against Bates. Off the glass. Very nice. But Griffin, 10 on the shot clock. Jordan about to come back.
Blake's got to stay aggressive.
Off the glass beautifully.
Get you. Score for Blake Griffin.
One. Mostly it's been back to the basket.
This might be a slam dunk.
Little Statue of Liberty, and that
right there has to be more of a threat, Ralph, on that pass.
That's exactly right.
He missed
rebound,
it.
Griffin.
When has Blake grabbed a rebound and gone coast to coast?
He'll get that one.
First time of the series.
Good night. But you live by the three, you can die by the three.
The love, the jam.
Haven't seen that all series.
Area. Space.
Blocked by Griffin.
I don't care. Griffin will turn, go to the basket,
slam up with authority.
All around the Griffin screen.
There it is. There it is.
The chance.
They got it figured out.
Anyway, and turn and go quickly, Blake.
Like that.
The basket. Got the bounce.
He thought it. Bad pass. Taken by Griffin. He's against Green. Lay it up, lay it in.
To both teams. Lee to the basket.
Blocked by Griffin.
Season for the fourth regular season. What was it? 2-2. Who's excited? Blake Griffin put the Clippers back on top.
Curry to the basket. Blocked from behind by Jordan.
Unbelievable block.
Ahead to Redick. The lob. The jam!
Trying to get Chris free.
Turn to the goal.
Put it up. Put it in. And he's fouled. A circus shot by Blake Griffin. Over the right shoulder with his back to the basket with his right hand.
And they hammered him, too.
And he'll go to the line. Barnes comes in. Redick goes out. Defense for offense for the Clippers, who lead now by five.
I said earlier, this was the most important or the biggest game of Blake's life.
And his best acrobatics of the year.
I mean, he has responded here in the fourth quarter. He goes quickly against the double team. He's hammered and somehow gets that ball to go home.
the double team.
118-115. Blake Griffin has it out here in front of us. Brings it into the front court. Down the lane. The lob. The jam!
That, Ralph, is the trust. Off those screens, Cephalosha, really the much better defender, but he loses Redick on that one.
And to lead the NBA, Oklahoma City 106 again. Oh, the alley-oop for Jordan.
It's both clubs want to get out and run. It's really about which one does it better and which one avoids the turnovers that can lead to eat the Thunder too. But this is about precision as well as that pace.
And you saw his third best record of the league, 57 wins, a franchise record. Griffin.
CP3. The guy's also talking about how Paul was a star leading the way in the first.
Brooks has put Cephalosha on here in the second half.
There's the lob. Griffin
resort to long-range shots. You're going to lose your ball movement. But that's on
from downtown. Griffin off a nice pass from Redick and scores.
Nice. Durant still hounding him.
Griffin hammers it down. That's his first steal. Barnes, Griffin, nice play. Here's Barnes for three. Oh, the nice tip by Griffin.
It's kind of execution versus force and will. And there's Griffin knocking down the jump.
This building is set up in a hockey configuration. Some of the lights that would
normally getting the board and then actually starting the fast break himself.
Well, he's hit two straight jumpers.
Just carried this team as Durant gets right to the rim.
Griffin going at Adams and a nice
not igniting. And good move by Griffin right there. Just
Paul wraps around to Griffin, goes right at Ibaka, who did not. Griffin. If he ever starts hitting assists, finds Perkins underneath, blocked by Griffin. High above the rim he was.
And again, that's where they've got a good pass by Griffin to Jordan.
He's got 21 here in the first half. Griffin down the lane and down it goes. Tried to tell Paul to look for his shot more on those. As Griffin, good open look. Look. Griffin catches and hits. Okay. Griffin. To Adams on Griffin. Griffin gets inside using the left hand. Griffin up and in. Can't get it to go. Tips it in on the second effort.
And Matt Barnes isn't even involved in the team defense.
Blocked again by Griffin.
Well, Steven Adams has got to find a way to finish this. Blake Griffin just beats that shot.
Fifth assist for Durant. He had 9 assists in game 2. Griffin gets inside. Powers in. Griffin guarded by Butler. Tried to poke it away. Griffin barrels in. Right. Griffin goes right at Ibaka, again playing with 5 fouls, just overpowers him. Griffin gets it and throws it down. That cuts it to 6. Collison floats it in. Nice pass. Clearing droughts. Griffin goes right at Adams. Good aggressive move and a foul. Barnes, Griffin against Ibaka. Barrels in and 1. Fakes, drives, layup, won't go. Griffin's tip is good. Bit of a drive, nice fake out to Barnes, up top Griffin. Ball fake, jumper. Paul, nice feet inside. And then Paul pushing the other way. Griffin drives, flips up a wild shot, gets the rebound, back up and in. 3-point game. Amazing, Paul, it's just 6 feet tall guarding him. Nice feed to Griffin, layup is good. And a foul.
Blazers, college ball at Oklahoma. Grew up just outside of Oklahoma.
Shot clock down to 5.
Griffin. So Blake Griffin.
Shot clock to 5.
Griffin again.
Easy.
Griffin off the steal. It counts in the foul. 12 for 24. They've hit 4 threes. Westbrook turned back the block by Griffin. Well, the game's around in the opening series against Memphis. Griffin goes at Adams and hits from the field. Oh, a two-hand tip. Griffin, played by Perkins, trying to do it off the dribble.
Trying to do too much.
On a fadeaway.
Hits the
Griffin. Yes. Griffin indicating to Barnes, he's like to clear it out as he goes right at Durant and scores up. Griffin, yes, score. Durant just 3 for 17. Nice pass. Rejected by Griffin.
This is how you do it. You make stops at one end like that.
Paul finds Griffin. Griffin throws it down. The dribble is very difficult. Griffin has been hitting that shot. Does it again from Jordan to alter that shot. And Griffin quickly scores down the other end. Settles. Lefty layup blocked by Griffin.
Of the team. Once that happens, of course, all of the Sterling's assets are frozen.
Paul spinning. Griffin to Jordan. Jordan throws it down. Paul. Griffin tries a three. That's good.
If they don't close it out here, will he be able to play in game? Oh, what a pass by Griffin. This touch pass. Seeing the play before the play is.
Griffin against Collison. Tough shot, banks it in. Griffin against Collison. As follows his way in. Actually, their big scorer in the fourth quarter. Griffin, hand in his face, nails it. Blake Griffin.
As Jeff just said, a great Clipper season, best regular season in franchise history, and then a thrilling ride in the playoffs.